Hello everyone, welcome to another PE session with Coach Shagan. Today's going to be a cardio and core workout. We're going to do four exercises. The first round, each exercise will be 45 seconds long. And the second round, each exercise will be a reduced 30 seconds. So today, there's no equipment needed. Just to ready cells. So let's kick off with a warm up. So we're gonna do three different exercises, 15 seconds each, just to get our bodies warm. The first one is jumping jacks, then we'll go straight into squatty dogs, and we'll go straight into jabs. You ready? What's he doing? Oh yeah. Girl gotta work for me. Can you make a clap? No hands for me. Take it to the ground. Look back at it all, I'm for me. Put in work like my time she ride it like a 63. I'ma buy a new Celine. Let her ride in the foreign with me. Oh shit. And stop. Well done. Okay, so first exercise is called walkouts. Let me show you a quick demonstration and we're going to get into it. So we start off down here. We're going to walk it out with our arms until we get to this position. And then walk it back out. But up. Walk it back down, and we're done. Aren't you something to admire? Cause you shine at something like a mirror. And I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always very loud on the other side. Ready? Let's go. So the next exercise is called side steps with twisted crunch. Looks a bit like this. So we're going to stand in the middle of where we're working, so the space either side. So first of all, we're going to take a jump to the right, like that. When we get there, we hold our heads. Then the opposite elbow is going to contact opposite knee. So for example, my right elbow is going to touch my left knee. So it looks like this. So I'm all the way up. Once I've done that, I'm going to jump to the other side. And then the opposite again. Jump to the other side, then the opposite again.
They hear we got swagger, but we kick them to the curb curb unless they look like Mick Jagger.
I'm talking about everybody getting crunk. Boys try to touch my junk. Gonna smack him if he getting too drunk. Nah, we go until they kick us out. Out of the police, shut us down. Police shut us down. Shut us down.
So the next exercise is called lift up crunch. It looks a bit like this. So we're gonna lay on the floor. So the first movement will be like an upside down press up. So it looks a bit like this. So arms behind our back, and we're gonna lift up. Yep. So we go back down. When our bottoms touch the floor, we push our legs in for a nice crunch and back out. Then we go back up, back down, lift our legs in for a nice crunch and back out. Make up your mind. Let's go. Paradise with me, a winning girl. You don't have to roll the dice. Tell me what you're really here for. Them mouthpiece, I can see right through ya. You seem like the type to love a baby. Disappear right after the song. So give me the night. We cut those knees and get that good crunch. Try and hold it for like a second to back out. The next one is a combination of exercises. It's called the knees down bunny hop. Looks a bit like this. So we're going to start from this position. So knees on the floor, arms out in front. We're going to go in like a bunny hop. We're going to raise a little. So raise our arms from the ground. And then knees down and back up and bunny hop. Again, knees down and back up and ready to continue. Ready? Let's go.
Yeah. Okay, let's get ready for round two. This time, each exercise 30 seconds with no rest.
Ready? You let's go. Make up your mind. It's always my time. I'm not trying to rewind, wind. I wish our hearts could come together as one. But Shawty is a eeny, meeny, miny, mo lover. 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 Let me show you what you're missing. Paradise with me.
Ready? Let's go. Through all the dice. Tell me what you're really here for. The mouthpiece. I can see right through you. You seem like the type to love and leave them and disappear right after the song. So give me the night. Good. Sorry. Ready? Let's go. Good, keep going with that. Really tuck those knees in, get that good crunch. Try and hold it for like a second, back out. Put it right like my time sheet. She ride it like a 63. I'ma buy a new saline. Let her ride in the forest. Ready? Let's go. I'm her boo. And she down to break the boots. Ride it down, she gon' go. I'm gon' do, she finesse. I fight bugs, she take that. Put in overtime on your body. You ain't gotta go to work. No. Work, but you gotta go to work. You don't wanna go to work. Work. And my body do work. Damn, who knew? All the plans. So now for some stretches. Just copy me. So the first one is circles with my hips. Just flip like this. Ready? So we're gonna do that for 15 seconds each way. Let's go. Now I see you in a better place. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride. It's been a long day without you, my friend. Yes, opposite way. I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it. Good. So next stretch, we're gonna hold our leg up, stretch upwards, hold your head to balance. Let's go. First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling stronger with small leg. Friendship or friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn in that line. Okay. The last one. Want to cross your legs over. Try and touch your toes and hold that position. You'll go as far as you can. And relax, just shake your body out.
Well done, everyone. You complete today's workout. Make sure you tune again. It's more fun for you and learning with myself. Without you, my friend. See you soon. And I'll tell you
all about. Make sure you click like and subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you are notified of all our latest releases. From where we began.